Hey guys, what's up? It's Nick or Anubis, and I just wanted to say that this is my first vlog, actual vlog, that I vlog the whole time. Now, I figured that I would do something for you guys, and that would be bring you on a trip to motherfucking McDonald's with me. Because I got like, okay, so my parents got me like gift cards and shit. I got like, hold up. I'm gonna show you right now. Look at this. Riding dirty, baby. Riding dirty. So, figured I'd use them and bring you guys with me. You know, see how you guys like New York. It's pretty sick. So hopefully you guys enjoy. Leave a like if you like vlogs, because I will keep doing them. See you soon. Okay, so I've always wanted to do videos like this, and by the way, don't vlog and drive, it's like a terrible idea. I've always procrastinated these types of videos, and I'm not sure why, because vlogs are actually like really fun, and I just love doing them, and I always use Snapchat and shit too, so it's like, it's always weird that I've never actually put up an actual vlog on my channel, which is just fucked up, or whatever. You like the hoodie, yo? It's dope as fuck, right? Yeah, I know, it's gangster. Colorful as hell. Today is just a day to do a vlog, and luckily I got like this dope ass camera, dude. It's fucking sick. I don't know if I can like show you. Hold up, I'm gonna show you right now. I don't know if you can see it in the mirror, but it's like fucking huge, and it has like the screen, the flip screen and stuff, so I can like actually see myself. Yo, it's cool as hell. I don't know. It's a big Canon fucking thing though, so gangsta. Yo, I swear to God, I'm gonna do a fucking accident with this shit. It's not good. I don't know. I like doing these videos though, I really do. And I honestly think I'm just gonna keep uploading videos like this. I'm not sure if I'm gonna have like a set day on when I'm gonna upload the videos, but I can assure you that this is gonna keep happening. It's actually really fucking cool. Around where I live is actually, it's nice, you know? Has its ups and downs, just like every other town. And I don't know, it's just, I'm used to it, I guess. There's really nothing cool to say besides, there's a lot of tourist attractions around here, obviously because it's New York, but, you know, the city, and we have all these, like, hiking and snowboarding, and it's all sorts of fucked up shit, but I just like it because I go around and drive, like, nobody's business, and I keep going to the mountains and stuff. The mountains is just something that I love doing. You know, I just go out with my buddies and, like, wreak havoc, and there's, like, this big-ass church bell. Oh, it's a huge fucking church bell. And every time we go up there, it's a tradition to ring the shit out of that door, well, doorbell, the church bell, at like 3 in the morning or anytime. I do it. I don't care when I do it, honestly. It's like coolest shit ever. I'm a savage. And, you know, when I do it, I'm sure everybody in the whole neighborhood wakes up, because is that like the top of the mountain? Whoo, man, do I feel bad. Nope. No, I don't. Okay, so I'm almost there. It's gonna be like another 30 seconds, and I'm gonna order a lot of food. Not really. I only order, I don't know if you guys are from America or whatever. If you have McDonald's by you, like, it's the shit. If you haven't tried it, come on, radar detector. I'm turning you down, bitch. If you guys have not tried McDonald's, I'm not sure what rock you're living under, but it's like the best shit in the world. Hey, a hooker. Look. I don't know if you can see her. Not really. She's not a hooker. Just kidding. Alright. There it is. There it is. Woo! I'm excited. This is going to be so fucking busy, too. God damn. Fuck. I hate being busy, but whatever. It's all good. It's all good in the hood, baby. I almost just crashed into a wall. Anyways. Let's go. Can we make it in? Can we make it in? Oh boy. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Fucking A. Let's do this. We almost ready, boys. Let's go. I'm excited. I can't wait to have some McDonald's. I really can't. What kind of sauce would you like with that? Animal semen. I want animal semen. I should fuck with this girl too. I'll be like, up. How you doing, Joey Fingers? No, I'm just kidding. Here we go. Here we go. You guys want anything? I'll get you some. I'll buy it right now.
Hi, McDonald's. I'm serving all day breakfast. My name is Cynthia. May I take your order?
Hello. Can I get a number two meal with just cheese and ketchup on it?
A number two meal, only cheese and ketchup?
Correct. Can okay. I take a Sprite with that as well?
I'm sorry?
A Sprite?
Yes, you may.
And I will also take a Oreo McFlurry, and that should be it.
And an Oreo McFlurry, okay. And I have an Oreo McFlurry, a number two meal, medium size for the Sprite, only ketchup and cheese on your cheeseburger.
That's it.
Your total is $8.95 first window, please.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Fucking slut. Slut bitch ass. Oh man, I cannot wait to get my food. Cannot wait. It's gonna be sick. Hello, my name is McDonald's. I'm a fat bitch and I can't really, do anything. Yo, this lady legit, look. This car isn't even like to the window yet and she's like trying to take people's orders. What a dumbass. Hey, can I take your order even though you're not there? I'm just gonna try to read your fucking mind. No problem. Yo, she keeps doing it. Look. Hold on, I'm opening the window in case you guys can hear that. See if she does it again. Hi, my name is McDonald's. My favorite color is clear. I have the Down syndrome. I guess not.
Yes. Hi, McDonald's. I'm serving all day breakfast. My name is Cynthia. May I take your order? Hello, how are you today?
Look at that shit. Yeah. That is funny. Oh, here we go. We moving. Yo, I'm gonna be like, what's good, McDonald's girl? You trying to get my burger in your bun? Let's go. All right. We're gonna get my gift card here. Yo, I'm not sure which one works, but I'm just gonna give her, like, I have, like, all these shits. Hell yeah. Hopefully this one's not all fucked up. What's up, McDonald's lady? Oh, shit! Hopefully it doesn't fucking fall. Jesus, this expensive-ass camera. And plus, if it falls, like, the screen, it'll, like, just boink, snap right the fuck off. Okay, we're gonna try not to do this. Hello, how are you?
Does your order include two cheese, only ketchup and cheese?
Yes, it does.
$8.95.
Oh, yeah. I mean, hopefully that one works. Doing terrible, how are you? No, I'm just kidding.
We're all hanging there. We're somewhere there.
How That's what I'm talking about.
Somewhere there.
I hear you.
Woo! Thank you, have a great
Thank
day.
Thank you, too. Oh, shit. We're gonna do some fun things right now. We're gonna eat some McDonald's, watch a fucking movie. Know what I'm saying, boys and girls? Or if you don't know who the fuck you are and what you are, man, ladies. Yeah, boy. Okay. Motherfucking McDonald's, baby. Okay, here we go. You ready? Hell! Motherfucking cheeseburgers! Ooh, some fries. I don't know about you guys, but I am quite guilty of this right here. You know, when you first get fries and you just take a whole bunch and you're just like... So good. I'm not sure if you guys want to call this a day in the life or not, but it's kind of a day in the life. Damn, now that you got a fat ass. It's hot. Everybody gives me the death stare when I actually like make a video. It's kind of weird. Oh, you got caught. Hold up. Hey, we're going to watch a movie together.
Oh my God, that's so disgusting.
Wait, don't go right now, please.
What that is, that's sick.
Yeah, but baby, I'm telling
don't
you. That,
call me that.
Okay, fine, but I'm telling you, that thing I was watching was just a joke. Some dumbass buddy of mine sent it to me as a
You're
joke.
You're goddamn lying.
You think I'm the kind of guy that watches porn?
Yeah, nigga, you are.
Like that type, that's
right, because fucking losers watch porn. Guys that can't get laid.
Well, no, my friends, the boyfriends are watching porno on the internet all the time. It's fucking disgusting.
It's fucking stupid is what that is. Why would
you? He's a goddamn liar.
Yeah, with a real girl.
Goddamn liar.
So you don't do that normally, no?
No.
So when was the last time you did that before this?
I don't know, when I was like yesterday. You're damn liar,
bro.
You
never gonna do it again?
No. Why would I?
Promise, baby.
What a bitch. I love you, my ass. Scarlett Johansson is fucking hot as shit, but you know, if I had a chance between her and, you know, porn, I'd totally choose porn. They don't say nothing, they just do whatever you want. Simple as that. Alright, I'm gonna continue eating my cheeseburger because this shit's the bomb.
It's not that I can't stop.
You're a damn liar. Can't really beat McDonald's cheeseburgers. For serious. You know, I think I have a good idea. I'm gonna put this as Sore CRC number 5. That's a good idea. Because it shows the content that I can make, you know what I mean? You know, vlogs, and I can do all this shit, this, that, and the third. That's a good idea. I'm a smart guy. I might not look like it because I have a missing tooth, but I'm a smart guy. Let me tell you. Not so smart guy. It's right the fuck there. Smoking his goddamn cigarette. Retard. Here, let's zoom in on this cocksucker. Look at him. Look at that shit. You can't do that. Can't be smoking, homie. Look at you.
Ew, I like smoking. I'm a cool guy.
So, my camera, my whole lens, just boink, came right the fuck off. I was shitting my pants because I was just like, yo, I broke my camera. This is no bueno. Man, this bitch is smoking too. What the fuck? And you got a fat ass daughter. Ho, what are you looking at? That's what I thought. Bitch. Can't be looking at me like that. This guy too. What's good, homie? What are you looking at with your bald ass head? Like that, don't you? Uh-huh. You got a guy with a camera, whatever. Not sure why everybody likes to give me a dirty look because I'm fucking filming, but not sure. Like this lady, fat bitch. Fucking stay away from me, ho. Ooh, dead ass. Yeah, that lady's hot as fuck. That one is not. She looks like... Is that a dude? No, that's a lady. She kind of looks like that guy that, like, is on TV and is like, is your child missing? That's terrible. That is fucking terrible. What's up, hippie dippy nut cup? Aw, look at that. So cute. We meet up at McDonald's for a fucking date. Weirdos.
See you later, McDonald's. I love you, McDonald's.
Alright, here we go. I didn't even use my blinker. What's good? We are on our way back, and hopefully we can make it back quick so I can play some Call of Duty. Love Call of Duty. Best game ever. Can't wait to get some clips, you know what I'm saying, feed, and get all this nice stuff for you guys to see in my future videos. This vlogging thing is actually not that hard, okay? You know, there's times where I sit there for a little while and I'm just like, you know what? Let me just enjoy my food, you know? I can edit it. I can edit all that shit out. And it's not as stressful. You just kind of let it go and that's it. Pretty cool. I'm driving behind this guy and he has the most fucked up New York Yankees, like, tire cover for his Jeep, okay? Watch how fucked up this Y is, okay? Ready? It just looks really fucking weird and, like, fucked up. You guys can actually see that right now, but this motherfucker, look at that stupid ass symbol. You can't, like, that is garbage. That is the worst symbol I've ever seen in my life. Whatever. I really wanted to make a video today because, at least a different video, put it that way. And I think this is a good part of, you know, the recruitment challenge, you know, that I can make vlogs and shit. Because I can do all the videos. Like, anybody, all these videos that I see, I can just, I know I can do them. I just don't. And I don't know why. So now I'm actually experimenting and doing different kinds of videos. It's just, it's cool. You know, for me to just expand my content, you know, just a different, you know, doing different things is always something that I really like doing. And it's just, I don't know the feeling, just, I can't really explain it. It makes me feel more accomplished as a content creator. Okay, so as soon as I got home, I did not play Call of Duty. I actually took a long ass nap because I really needed it. I just got done finishing the video, editing it. And I just wanted to make sure you guys know that the last part when I was driving, my memory card actually became full. So I came home to edit it, you know, upload the movies to my computer so I can delete them off the camera and then, you know, record like the outro. But I really couldn't do that because I fell the fuck asleep, but whatever. Definitely let me know if you guys enjoyed this video. It really would mean a lot. I did work hard on this. You know, the vlog thing is actually like really cool. And I do enjoy it a lot. And I'm definitely going to be posting more of them. I just got to make sure you guys like them too, so I don't post shit you don't like. If you are in SOAR and you are watching this, I really hope you can see the different kinds of content that I can create. This is going to be my fifth part. I don't see anybody else doing five fucking parts to this, like at all, especially vlogs, just the amount of variety, you know what I mean? It's, I don't know, just recruit the shit out of me already so I don't have to fucking wait. No, I'm just playing. If you guys did enjoy the video, please leave a like. It would mean so much to me. And hopefully you guys like this video so much that you will just blow it up and it'll be worldwide. I'm just playing. I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace.